Hey, so today I'm going to be playing a game called Flesh Eating Geriatric Internet Predator. It's one of the newest FMV games released by the developer of Let's Go to the Grindhouse games, Nick Box. I have him to thank for this copy of the game, so shout out to him for providing me with a copy for it. So I guess let's just get started with this.
In less than 24 hours from now, hundreds of sleazy, sweaty film fans will be crammed into a seedy, smoky cinema, eagerly awaiting to watch the lost horror movie classic, Flesh-Eating Geriatric Internet Predator, for the first time anywhere ever. The trouble is, the film's in pieces, and it's your job to reassemble it in all its horrific glory. The first clip is loaded into the projector, ready for you to start. The second clip is marked A4. Wait, I'm wrong, it's B6, I think. Call me if you get stuck.
Alright, so, yeah, so basically, we need to put together the film strips to put together the actual film, and within there, there's, like, other ones mixed in, which are, pretty interesting.
Under the moonlight, their pale, white bodies glimmered. Gazing into one another's eyes, the two immortal brothers knew that the world of the living would never understand their passion. No, that's not right. The world of the living would never embrace their dark velvet lust. That's it. My name is Greta, moderator of the Vampire Erotic Fiction Society, member of Team Edward, and DuskSparkle89 on Suckers.com Network. This is a story of destiny. Of how the forces of fate brought two souls together. His name is Vincent, Ravenheart45 on Suckers.com. We got chatting after he read my work online, and I know this sounds crazy, but he confided in me that it was all real. All the stories, all the myths. He said my fan fiction was so close to the truth that he knew we had a connection and we belonged to.
Huh. Alright. So, okay, so we can pick between these three. So you can either, like, call the guy, call the voice guy, and go bug him, or you can pick one of these three. One of them will be right, and two of them will be wrong. One of them will, like, send you back, and then, like, one of the wrong ones will send you back to a different one, like a go back. It'd be like if in a board game it was like a go back. One space sort of thing. Another one will just give you a clip of a different like film. So, huh. All right. So I'm gonna try to do like every option, basically. So we can get like the most out of it. Let's call the guy. Let's go bug him.
I said call me if you get stuck. I didn't realize you'd call me this quick. I told you, the second one is A4.
Yes, this is what happens when you don't get it right. And you just get one of the alternate clips.
I packed my bag, left a goodbye note for my asshole parents, and set off to Blackpool to meet my dark prince. After waiting for hours, I'd almost left when...
Greta, I presume. Mm-hmm. Sorry for my tardiness.
Oh, it's okay. I only just got here.
You're even more beautiful than your profile pictures.
Thank you. And you, though. No, never mind. It's just, I thought with it being daytime, you'd be more sparkly.
Those books exaggerate certain things. It isn't safe for me around here. We should get back to my place. I live in the Tower Mansions.
Tower Mansions?
And like clockwork, we're just gonna call this guy and bug him.
So, you called me for a tip. Here's a tip. Don't fucking call me early on and work it out for yourself, douchebag.
I don't think he appreciates it. Yeah, I don't know why, but that clip in particular is like disturbing to me. I mean, it's the point, right? That's the point, but I don't know why, just that one in particular just kind of off-putting. Oh yeah, I gotta call him again. I have to remember to do that every time. I need to try to not forget that.
I guess you're stuck. Well, so am I, so sorry I can't help you.
Yeah, the only thing is that I think it uses the same exact piece of footage, so even if he doesn't say like a super lengthy thing, you still have to sit there and watch it. It's like to strip. Okay. Then, geez, I'm already starting to get off track of where I am. It actually makes saves too. I like save my spot in case I start getting confused like that. Dang, am I already, like, confused on where I am? I shouldn't be. Oh, gee. Okay. I actually don't even know where I am. Okay, let's do this. Then, do this one. Yeah, so this is what it looks like when you get the game over thing. So it just sends you back. That's why I'm glad that there's the save and load option. You can just do that.
Make yourself at home. And please, eat.
Aren't you joining me?
This is all for you. Eating is one of the mortal pleasures I cannot allow myself. And besides, the blood sugar will speed up the transition.
Oh, of course. I've waited for this all my life. I'm in mean, deep down, I've always felt like one of you people. Shit, sorry. I didn't mean to say you people.
Shh. Soon we'll be together forever. Now please, eat.
Dude, I wish I could have lollipops like that. I'm like, I don't know, I just get really jealous of those kind.
Vincent, how long have you lived here? I mean, is this all your stuff?
No, I have to move around quite a lot.
Oh, because of vampire hunters?
Yeah, Lisa, just don't notice. Like the wallpaper.
Oh, I see. Vincent? Who is that? I thought you said you lived alone.
It's the neighbors.
Oh.
The walls. The walls are so thin in here, you can hear everything.
Oh, enough waiting. Do it! Do it!
Honestly, yeah, that's why you be careful of people that you meet online. When you want to meet up with somebody in person, that's why you never go back to their house like that. I mean, at least, like, you know what I mean? Like, meet up at a Wendy's or something, I don't know. Whatever your local food or whatever place is, although I don't know right now if you'd really want to be doing that. But, jeez.
It's your friendly neighborhood trailer voice guy. The clip you are looking for is D1. Now, fuck off and give me some peace.
One who does all the work.
Fuck off. I brought her here, didn't I? Just like you asked. Mr. Crowman. And she's a cutie, just like what you asked for.
Now, we'll have less of that. You see, you're into vampires. Well, old Orville here is the closest thing you'll ever get to such nonsense.
We found him in an abandoned house. Living. Well, I say living. He was laid on a mattress eating rats. They had a good nibble at him, mind. Then he came to the care home I was working in. What a state. I do hate to see someone suffer. If I think it's best, I'll put things into my own hands. You know, a little over.
Look how casual he is.
A little kick down the stairs there. But all over, he wasn't having any of it.
Where you were, though? You wouldn't die!
But one day, I cut my hand on a piece of glass. And he sprang to life.
Blah, 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 fucking blah. How many times have I heard this fucking story? Can somebody just sort me out? Fucking hell.
Oh, Vincent! You sort me out to be one of them!
Oh, I'm afraid it doesn't work like that,
will it? Thank
That's
you, Mr.
Coleman.
Gosh, It's like he's really senile, but the second he knows, like, food's coming, he's like... He perks up like that.
You rang. I answered. A1. Goodbye.
Yeah. That's why I'm kind of glad I don't have an attic. I don't have to worry about creepy stuff showing up in there.
It makes me wonder if that's why they were feeding the- they're force feeding the grandma food and the other one.
Well, she didn't look like she really wanted it. I don't know. I don't know her story. We don't get the full picture with that. So, we can only speculate.
Brilliant. So I've got to clean up your mess. Could have at least finished the job, you waste of skin.
Ruining a perfectly good bib like that. I thought that was a cute one.
By this point, you must have realized. clips are in no specific order. It's all pure luck. If so, why call me?
Okay, and then... Yeah, that one was pretty short. Okay. Alright, and then... Yeah, I can see the bone fragment there. That's nice. And she's having a tough time. He's gonna be like, why are you still calling?
I guess you're stuck. Well, so am I, so sorry I can't help you.
Okay, I'm gonna make a save here again. And then... She's a hound. Make another save just to sure. All right. They just leave the decaying bodies in there. She kind of did get what she wanted in the end, huh? Well.
Gradually. Congratulations! You have found the best ending and achieve rank A. Give yourself a pat on the back. Now, if you choose, play again for the alternative, less eventful ending. And anything else you may have missed. Now, fuck off.
Yeah. Yep. And then this is plugging the Patreon. You can get exclusive games. So, okay. Alright, now we're back here. Yeah, so I think this is a pretty, like, interesting, weird game. I played through this before to make sure I could path everything right. So, everything would go, like, pretty nice and smooth, basically. But yeah, no, I really like this one. It's like, just like all the other games from the developer, they're all, like, really, like, they're all pretty much really, like, weird and interesting like this. Except I'd say this one has, like, a little bit more gore than the other ones do. But, yeah. Thanks again to, Nick Box for providing me with this game, and I'll see you guys.